Today I'm gonna be doing my hair, and I'm just gonna like I'm gonna do a bun because I be at summer camp and I'm so sick and tired of a ponytail because, you know, I'm gonna look good just for my hair, you know. So I kind of already started, like all I did was like grip some hair off and took some hair out of the little ponytail thing, and I just like took put the rest up in this little messy bun here, and I just like flat ironed it. But not, I kind of didn't do the ends because I don't know why, but you can see and you can tell. So I'm gonna do it like at least maybe once or twice, like maybe two more times, and that's, and I'll be back after that. So yeah. So I did my hair, I flat ironed just a little bit, and I'm gonna turn around so you guys can see. So now it's time to take it out of this, that little messy thing going on. Let's just fix it right. So, there we go. So now it's time. I used the flat iron, it's all hot now. Probably it's gonna cool off right now. So, guys, I have baby edges, so yeah. Now I'm just gonna take the hair back here and comb it up. I'm gonna comb it up, and I think I'm gonna wrap it out at least about 3-4 times. It's normally always 3 because it always stays like that. So, I'm just brushing it, I'm combing it up. So, now I'm gonna take your little ribbon. And I think I'm gonna put some this on it. This really helps your hair, and it always helps my dryness because my hair is like always dry. I'm gonna put a little bit because like I do just all the time to my hair. So smells real good though. So. And it's really watery too, watery. It's really watery. So I'm just gonna boom, there you go. So yeah. I just put some of that on my hair to make it better. And I can put some more. Right. Very watery too. Okay, so I'm done using that, of course. So now I'm gonna So now I'm gonna take this brush and I'm gonna brush it up. Okay. So now I'm gonna take, you wanna take your scrunchie and I'm gonna wrap it around there at least about 3 or 4 times. Sometimes I can mess up, but you know. That's so good. Okay. So you wanna like get like spread it out. See, it's just normal. And then you wanna get your head and you wanna tease it. I'm not teasing it a lot. I'm just only teasing it a little. But it might look like I'm teasing it a lot, but I'm really not. I'm just only teasing it a little bit. So I'm just gonna take some hair and it's just, there we go, just tease it. I'm gonna squat a little bit. Okay, so like, okay, so I teased it and now you just, okay, I'm not really gonna wipe my face like I really am because like, what it. So you got your hair, you teased it. I'm gonna tease it just a little bit more. So now my hair is kinda not like, you know. So now you just wanna like take your hair. Wanna take your hair. You wanna get it and then like you wanna like messed it up. So you wanna take your hair and do it. And then you just wanna like wrap it around. And I'm gonna take at least like a small ribbon, at least like 2. Maybe 1, maybe just 1. And you wanna wrap it around your hair. And you wanna like, this is maybe like a little messy bun going on. So there we go. Should I get another ribbon? I don't think I should. Cause let me see how it looks this man.
There we go. And then I'm going to just do it one more time in the mirror so that it will dark a little better for me. So I'll be back.
I'll be back when I get a little how I want it. So yeah.
So I did that. I got it how I want it. And now. So now I'm literally gonna just put it over there, right freaking there, and still. So now I'm gonna take some edge control and like get my edges. So. Edge control. Edge control, guys, is you. And I'm gonna take a toothbrush, of course. Toothbrush smells good, and then I'm gonna. Okay, how about this? I just scoop some on the thing. But this stuff is hard, so it's okay. And I'm gonna use, I'll be back soon as I got my edges done. The hair done, and yeah, so I'll be back. Hi everybody, I'm back. I got my edges laid going on, got me some baby edges. So I really appreciate you guys watching this video, and yeah, thank you so much. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Bye.